Hi, I'm Greg Zeller with Sabian Symbols. I'm here at the MySymbol.com studios, and I want to talk to you about the brand new 20-inch HHX Zen China. The Zen China was part of our Player's Choice promotion that we ran at the end of 2011, and that was a consumer-oriented promotion where we had 12 prototype symbols up on a website. We had 8 or 10 of our top artists playing them, and consumers could go on and actually vote for the symbols that they liked the best. Every couple weeks, we'd vote off a couple symbols, and we ended up with 4 finalists, and those 4 became our product release at the 2012 NAMM show in just past January. The Zen China is something really cool. It's a kind of a departure from what we've done in the past with China symbols. If you can tell, it's inverted design, so it's got the inverted bell. So it's normally the bell would be underneath, but this has got the inverted style bell. And it's a really nice symbol in a lot of respects. You could play it. It's not super aggressive. Like a lot of Chinas can be. So you could play it as an auxiliary ride, for example, or in the context of the kit, it almost sounds more like a trashy crash than a normal China sound. So it's a cool symbol to play, got a lot of attention in the Player's Choice promotion. So check it out, see what you think. Really cool symbol, man. It looks great. It sounds amazing. And you can get this exact symbol only right here at MySymbol.com.